Hey, this is Kyle with Get Zone, and we're here with Tommy at Devil Dog Arms, and he's going to show us the new 1911 line. So tell us all about it.
Kyle, man, what we have is a complete new line of product this year for us, the 1911 line. We start with a 5-inch, we do a 4.25, and we do a 3.5-inch as well. All models come with a rail or a smooth frame. We'll give you the option of that.
Okay, for those of you guys who don't want to run a tactical light.
Absolutely. If you just want a traditional frame, we've got that. But sure. Something we did this year, we tri-topped, nice flat. This brings you up on the sights really quick.
Right.
Something we like. Gives a little bit different design for the retailers in the case.
So that tri shape, is that kind of channelizing your sight line and coming into the weapon?
When you start punching out, it gives you a nice front clean sight picture, and that's what you're looking for.
Nice.
We went really aggressive on our serrations, really thick so you can get some meat in there. You don't slip off of it really easy like a lot of people do. The other thing we have is our MBZ grip design.
I noticed that when I was taking a look at them earlier.
Yeah, it's pretty hot. It's aggressive, but not too aggressive. It's not going to tear your hands
Absolutely.
Up.
It's got a fantastic feel in the hand, but doesn't feel like it was going to mess you up.
Absolutely. So yeah. We went for a positive grip. We're cerakoting all the small parts. You know, you get some of that stuff that's got a little bit of anodized type and it wears really quick. So we want a good quality finish. We got a really nice tight finish. We use a Novak sight cut.
Very nice.
Stainless steel match grade barrel, hand fitted. It's a tight product all the way around, built by competition shooters and guys have been in the industry for a long time.
Very nice, very nice. So there you have it, the new 1911 series. If you're looking for something in that old classic style with some new spins and some new technology built into it, take a look at the Devil Dog Arms 1911.